Serenity.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Sweet Pumpkin's a really good one, second set, because of da-da-da-da. I'd love to do Anna Maria. We could also do All Things You Are in three again. That was fun.
Okay.
We could do Peace.
Yep.
Just have this in case, guys, in case if any of the people come from yesterday.
Yeah.
You guys have that.
So, first set, though, you...
So what do you want to do first?
Something that we all know. To get warmed up.
Do you want to do us... How about... You Stepped Out of a Dream? All Things You Are?
You Stepped Out of a Dream is a good opener.
You Stepped Out of Your Jeans?
Let's go back and do a set list.
Hey, do you want to, Mark, do you want to play Prairie Moon?
Prairie Moon?
Yeah, in November with me? Chris just offered me some Wednesdays.
Yeah, I'd love to, of course. Of course I'd like to. Let's see if we can find one that works. My Wednesdays are kind of filling up.
Okay. Well, he's going to give me two Wednesdays, so I'm going to ask you first.
I'd love to do it. Yeah, let's wrap on it.
Okay, let's wrap it down, shall we?
I think you're on tour.
So it's, do you have lists?
I gave John one, I gave,
Well, John can tell me.
With this.
I can take a picture of my phone.
And play it all the way down, right?
All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Fulton Street Collective. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Tonight, we're proud to present the Marko Marcinko Jazz, Chicago Jazz Quartet, as we do with all of our performances here, always accompanied by a visual artist. Tonight, in the house, over your right-hand shoulder, is Arthur Wright. Give it up for Arthur. He will be sketching and painting the band as they perform and be posting his work on the blast door right behind you. If you're watching from home, he is located in the lower right-hand side of your screen. Please check it out. Now, in the lower left-hand side of your screen, that's the most important screen in your life right now, because that's how you tip the band. If you're watching from home, in the comfort of your own home, please be generous and kind. Please tip the band. Please tip the artist. If you like what you see in here, you can donate to Fulton Street Collective. All right, let's get going. On bass, we have Clark Summers. Jim Trumpeter on piano. John Wojciechowski on saxophone. And leading the crew tonight on drums, Marko Marcinko. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you and welcome. If you are live streaming in, welcome. If you're here at the Fulton Street Collective, we thank you for your patronage and a big round of applause for our host, Chris Anderson, the great Chris Anderson. Thank you, sir. And once again, if you're just tuning in, John Wojciechowski on the tenor saxophone. The great Jim Trumpeter on piano. Clark Summers on the bass, Clark Summers. And yours truly, I'm very happy to be here with these fine musicians, Marko Marcinko. Thank you. So we started with You Stepped Out of a Dream, old standard. Then we played a 3-4 waltz version of All the Things You Are. And now we would like to play for you a Wayne Shorter tune. And this is called Hammerhead.
Thank you.
Wojciechowski, the great Jim, trumpeter. We're going to do one more for you. We're going to stretch out a little bit. It's funny. I heard this song on the radio today, and I was like, oh, we should play that. And then John gets here, and he starts noodling around, and I hear this tune, and I'm like, that's the song I wanted to play. So it's like the synergy was there. So we're going to close this set with a great tune called Passion Dance. And once again, give it up for the Fulton Street Collective. Our staff and crew here, our wonderful artists, everyone here, we really appreciate you being here. I have some CDs in the back if anyone's interested on the break. If you get a drink and you want a CD, I would appreciate it, you know, passing on the music. If you even have a CD player. I mean, does anyone have a CD player anymore, you guys? I have one in my car, but my car's a 2013 Honda Fit, so. Okay.
Marko Marcinko, Chicago Jazz Quartet. It's Clark Summers on bass. Jim Trumpeter on piano. John Wojciechowski, saxophone. Marko Marcinko leading the crew on drums. That is the end of set number one. We have a yet another set for you, so please stick around. If you're in the house, we're going to turn up the lights, take a look at Arthur's work, which is phenomenal. It's on the blast door right behind you. If you're at home watching, we got a big crowd watching from home, so big crowd equals big tips. Do the right thing. Please be generous and kind. Please tip the band. Please tip the artist. We're going to take a short break. Let's give it up one more time for the band. right, we're back. Welcome to set number two. Give a warm welcome back to the stage. Playing the bass tonight is Clark Summers. Jim Trumpeter on piano. John Wojciechowski on saxophone. And drums leading the crew, Marko Marcinko.
Thank you, Chris. So we're gonna play two tunes in a row back to back for you. And we just wanna compliment the band, big compliment to Arthur doing the unbelievable artwork. It's absolutely mesmerizing. So this first tune is called The Kicker, Joe Henderson, and that'll be followed by Speak Like a Child.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Mr. Jim Trumpeter. Piano. John Wojciechowski on the tenor sax. Clark Summers on the bass. Yours truly, Marko Marcinko. Thank you for being here. Thank you. So we want to do a beautiful tune now by Horace Silver. And a very important song at this particular moment in time, because we need more peace throughout the world. And we want to send this out to all those in Ukraine right now that are suffering. And this is Horace Silver's Peace for those in Ukraine.
Thank you.
Great tune, Moanin', made famous by Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. One more time, give it up for Jim Trumpeter. Chicago's own Clark Summers on the bass. John Wojciechowski, tenor sax. A big thanks to Chris Anderson and what he does here with the Fulton Street Collective. Everyone that's here, the staff that was here earlier today, the Kat's doing sound and video. The students that are here, of course, our wonderful artist, Arthur, who's here. Thank you, everyone. Harvey taking pictures. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it. Please come and support Chris. Come and support this place because it's just absolutely awesome here. If you could see the view from my perspective, it's like really amazing with the artwork and everything here. So we thank you for being here. We're going to play one more tune for you. We're going to close with a Rhythm Changes tune. So whatever rhythm changes that happens to be, that's fine with me. So thank you, everyone, once again. Really appreciate you being here. Thank you. Put your hands together for Jim Trumpeter. Put your hands together for John Wojciechowski. Give it up for the bassist extraordinaire, Chicago's own, Clark Summers. Yours truly, Marko Marcinko. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Chris.
Marko Marcinko, everybody. Clark Summers, Jim Trumpeter, John Wojciechowski, Arthur Wright, paints, brushes, canvas. Thank you so much for joining us tonight. We're back here tomorrow night. If you are in the house, we're going to turn up the lights, grab another drink, say hello to the band, take a look at Arthur's work as well as all the artwork around you. If you're at home, don't be a neo-maxi Zoom dweeby, as Judd Nelson used to say in the Breakfast Club. A few people got that tonight. I'm on fire. I am on fire, everybody. Seriously, be generous and kind. A lot of people watching online tonight. Use the phone. It's very easy. Be generous and kind. Tip the band. Tip the artist. And that's it. We'll see you tomorrow night. Stay safe. Let's give it up one more time for the band.
My office for the day.
Opposite the day picture.